Live life a little dangerously. I do not want India to be an economic superpower. I want India to be a happy country. Never start with difference, always start with confidence. When you work, work as if everything depends on you. I cannot decide how much to borrow, what shares to issue, at what price, what wages and bonus to pay, and what dividend to give. I even need the government's permission for the salary I pay to a senior executive.